When you mix fuel, metal oxide, and metal oxide just the right way, it burns at 2,000 degrees Celsius. Hot enough to cut through nearly any metal oxide known to man. Throw some metal oxide into the mix, and you've got one hell of a metal oxide.